You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week, and today I'm going to test out Strider 2 on a PlayStation Classic. Let's see how well it plays, and hopefully there won't be too much issues because I love this game, simple as it is, and it's not really the most challenging because it has unlimited continues. Nevertheless, it is a fun side scroller, testament to its gameplay. And as always, I will just As I was mentioning, I will just be enabling the show FPS there. I won't be touching on any other settings, just so we want to see how the game runs with the minimal tweaking. Now, this is actually a double disc game, but they were just actually bundled together. It's not actually a game where you need to switch discs or something like that. The two games of the other disc, of course, has Strider 1, an arcade port. Time limit. Let's make it as easy as possible, but game level the hardest. Okay. And by looking at the screen. Very, very minor there, but you should be able to see a silhouette of the game start and the option. I don't know if you guys know what I'm talking about, but right now, if I choose option, you see there is an option there, but if I choose the game start, you should still see option there. So, minor thing, no biggie, but guess just goes to show that not everything is as exact as it should be. See, I can see that the resolution changes there from time to time here. That one looks good, actually. If not, a little choppiness there. And this game is a hybrid 2D-3D, and as you can see, your 2D sprite running in a 3D background. This game is made literally for speed running, because you could just keep on running, attacking, not really paying attention to anything else. And that just really takes away the challenge. It's the major criticism of this game. But I do believe the gameplay is perfect. It's really fun if once you get a hold of Strider here, you'll just enjoy zipping through everything. I wonder when will be the next Strider game. It's been a while since we had any new Strider titles. I know there was the... they made some sort of Metroidvania style Strider available on Xbox One and... Was it Xbox One? I can't really recall. And PS3, I think? PS4 or something? And just hearing the Cypher Blade of Strider there is just really satisfying to the ears. Alright. Performance-wise, no slowdown. So far, at least. I don't see any graphical glitches. Of course, I can't see every single detail because this game is very fast-paced. You just really end up zipping through everything. And so if there is such problem, you'll probably miss it. At least I hope you'll just miss it, or if it even exists at all. For those who don't know, you can actually use Strider here and here, but you just need to finish the game once, and he'll be playable character. So instead of using Strider here, you're gonna be using Strider Heian. The difference is that he throws projectiles when using the Cypher Blade. I don't think it's a Cypher Blade actually, but he just throws that thing, his weapon. Yep, still made it. I'm supposed to go there inside this tower thing. Radar thing, I don't know what it is. A dish, satellite dish. Silver, isn't that like a character from the Spider-Man comics? Green army guy, mercenary. Not army, but mercenary, yeah. Once joined Deadpool's mercenary for hire thing. Oops. Uh-oh. Oh, might as well use the bombs there. Well, not bombs, but like a special. And it's not really going anywhere. Very useful. Well, and here's the thing, we have unlimited continues anyway. That was bad. Might as well. Since it doesn't really matter, let's just make things faster, right? But Emperor Dragon. He should look familiar to longtime fans. I do believe this is just like an upgraded version of one of the villains or enemies you encounter in the first Strider game. That's it. Strider rank E. And all right, that has been Strider 2, running on the PlayStation Classic. Seems pretty good. Something we could all play. Just don't mind a challenge. Still a fun ride. And you're watching 8-Bit Days a Week. Check back for more videos of me playing PlayStation games on PlayStation Classic. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.